30 minutes only. Merry Christmas. Merry
Christmas. Whoa. Good morning, Vicar.
Doing anything nice on the weekend?
Got plans to sort my neck at all out.
Do you need a hand?
You filthy.
I did have an altogether jauntier role in mind for you.
Are you having a laugh?
Sorry, what are you wearing?
Like a white prat.
I never had you down as a screen.
We are the perfect combination.
Yeah, is that so?
It could be the same old side of work, too.
Dream on, Rossini.
How so? Then get it on.
Lower the top, higher the grade.
Oh, well, there you go, then. You can just try that on, Miss Cameron.
I can do dazzling. I'm offended. Are you slightly offended?
Yes, I am, actually. A little bit offended.
It's your fault, that was.
I want to be more...
Italian.
No!
Okay, please tell me there's a mistletoe above us right now.
Oh, it's so cute.
What the hell are you punks looking at?
De Luca, up here.
You pack it like Beyonce.
It's coming.
No, 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 you're not doing this to me again.
Right, so this is how you're choosing to be a calming influence, is it?
No, this is me choosing to be a good mate.
What? By sabotaging my wedding day?
You barely know the woman!
You don't tell me anything that's going on. I was the last to hear about him moving in with you. I was the last to hear about your bizarre, sapphic midlife crisis.
Jason! Jason!
Guess you could call me to
someone help him!
You keep saying you love me
because it's true.
Well, I don't believe it!
It's really so terrifying that someone should get to know you.
And I'm dancing
on the morning after. I wouldn't want someone to be with me just because I was having his child. I'd want someone to be with me because he wanted to. Because he loves me.
Hanging, Dom.
That is not fair! Life isn't fair! You don't get second chances. One accident, one knock, and all that potential is just gone. Wasted!
I'm lonely. Nothing ever seems to last.
Mr. Hanson?
Dominic pushed me away. That's why Dominic is alone. I'll always be alone.
Serena?
I can't.
It's okay.
I just can't.
Please. I need you. I need my father.
He looks after me, this boy.
He looks after us all.
Why does he matter so much, Fletch?
Maybe it's because he's got absolutely nobody else looking out for him.
It's really good to have you home.
Home.
Home isn't about the past. It's simply a place you needed the most.